European Commission President Jean-Claude Juncker and European Union Council President Donald Franciszek Tusk on Friday paid floral tribute to the father of the nation Mahatma Gandhi at Rajghat in New Delhi. Earlier in the day, the duo called on Prime Minister Narendra Modi and held delegation-level talks to improve India-EU ties. The two leaders are on a three-day visit to attend the 14th India-EU summit.